Yo, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to another video. Today we are gonna be reacting to a new Scary Pool Party track called Paradise. This is off of his brand new EP called Los Angeles. I noticed that the song Universe is also on that EP. I did a reaction to that song already because it was a single, and I'll leave that linked up in the iCard. I don't remember which corner it's in, this one or that one, but I'll leave that linked up on the iCard so you can check that out after this video. I know I'm a little late on this, partly because I was waiting for a music video to come out for at least one of the songs off the EP, so now we got one. And this did premiere April 8th, and at the time of recording, it is April 14th, so I'm even a little late on that, but I know my Scary Pool Party, I can't talk, wow. I almost said, I know my Scary Pool Party pans, wow. I know my Scary Pool Party fans got my back. So honestly, let's just get right into this. I'm super excited to see what Alejandro has in store for us, and let's just go. Alrighty, we're starting off. The EP is called Los Angeles, and he's reading a paper from the Los Angeles Times. Is he? Yeah, he's on the ground and the camera's just upside down. Okay. Yeah. My phone is full of applications. Let's cruise and take all the culture. My own parents are straight up vultures. Yeah, you never noticed. Do you notice that I'm I already like this off the bat, just like the groove, the vibe, you know, it's like, it has a nice beat to it. It's like, this is a good song, like, you know, just chilling in your car, windows down, you know, just cruising. I feel like just based off of the first 30 seconds of the song, like I'm just getting that vibe from it. Said, we're always dying in paradise, so let's just bring it home. I'm trying to like think about what he's talking about there. Maybe like he's talking about, you know, like people, you know, like people on social media, they're like, they only post about, or I mean, not all people, but a lot of people, like, they only post about, like, when they're happy or when they're feeling good. And they're only showing the good parts of their life. They're not showing the bad parts of their life. And, like, they're only showing, like, what their paradise looks like. And, like, people who follow them on social media, like, might think, like, dude, they're living in a paradise right now. Like, their life is perfect. But in reality, it's not. They have their own issues just like everyone else. And I mean, I understand the people for only showing like when they're happy or when they're feeling good on social media, because, you know, your fans might not want to hear you like complain about your problems, you know? But that's just what I've been getting from this. Like, I might be completely off, but you know, that was just kind of what I was getting from it.
So let's just bring it home. Injecting is painful, I'm looking at you. I don't really wanna stay, man, I'm looking at you. You be changing all the time, with every single bite you get on the road. Hey, Jerry said he maybe had another plan. Getting high in a van, I don't understand. Can you give me just a second just to calm my hand? That your parents...
And all the, like, other people surrounding him, this is an interesting music video. Like, there's people around him, they're wearing, like, these weird masks. So, maybe he's saying that, like, people are hiding. Like, it's like people are hiding behind a mask constantly. And, like, what I was saying before, like, people only show, like, the good parts of their life on social media. And so, like, social media is like the mask. Maybe that's what he's going for. I'll tell you, these masks are pretty freaking creepy though. Oh my god. Wait, I think the house he's in is the same house that was in the home music video. I wonder if is this his house? This might be his house. Cause it looked in,
let's just bring it home.
In this scene right here, I feel like this part of this house was in the home music video, was it not? That's another thing right there. Like, you probably saw me kind of singing along with the chorus there a little bit. And I talked about this in one of my recent Quadeca reactions where I was starting to sing along to the chorus after a couple listens to it. And that's how you know you wrote a good song, when someone's first time listening to the song, they're able to sing back the chorus to you. That's how you know you wrote a good song. The hook in this song is super catchy. I really like it. I like the strings. It's cool. So that was Paradise by Scarypoolparty. I really enjoyed that song, like I said. It was a really catchy song. Definitely more of a mainstream sounding song. I assume that's probably what he was going for. Especially this is the one that he decided to do. Well, besides Universe, this is the one he decided to do a music video for. So I hope you enjoyed my reaction to Paradise. Comment down below what you thought about this song, what you think it means. I just love to hear what you guys think down in the comments. I'm always down there replying to people, hearting people's comments and all that kind of stuff. So yeah, if you enjoyed this, make sure you leave this video a like, subscribe if you're new. We're trying to get to 1,000 subscribers by the end of 2021. I know we can get there. Hopefully I'll see you next time. Peace.